Watch out!
What the fuck?
I'm so sorry. You okay?
Yeah, I guess.
You sure?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry again.
Ma'am? Ma'am, are you ready to continue?
This is just a little harder than I thought it would be.
I get it. Take all the time you need.
No, I'm ready.
Oh my God, your eye.
It's okay, it doesn't hurt.
Wait, maybe this will help? The swelling?
Okay, if you'll have one with me.
And got it. Let's continue to important milestones in your relationship. The more specific, the better.
Can you not move the paint while I'm using it?
Sorry. I just figured I'd get started on this wall.
Shit!
It's no problem, babe. We knew these clothes would get dirty.
Why don't you want to move in with me?
We talked about this. It's not the right time for me.
When are you gonna grow?
All right. As long as you keep elements of the original memories intact, you can make any revisions you'd like.
The color looks great, babe. It's perfect.
You like it?
I like you.
Oh.
Come here!
Put me down! No, seriously,
never.
Put me down.
Never.
Put me down. Yes, I'm gonna do this
you
to you.
You would not
yes,
dare.
Yes, I am.
No.
Oh, no, I really am. Try me. I did it. I like the color. How's that?
I like it.
What's going on? Where am I?
Shit, sand is wearing off. What are you doing?
Is he all right? More of that's not gonna hurt him, right?
Sorry about that.
He's not gonna remember he was here, is he?
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. All right, one more memory should do it. Let's find a moment of conflict, something that he can then choose to resolve. That way, he will have a cognitive, emotional history of fighting for you in the relationship.
I'm taking him out!
You are insane! You cannot micromanage every part of my life!
What about the life we are trying to build together? Why do I feel like I am the only one who cares?
I care! You just never let me do anything my own way!
I would if you'd step up! It doesn't even feel like you're committed to this relationship!
Maybe I don't want to be in this relationship. You just never let me do anything my own way!
I would if you stepped up! It doesn't even feel like you're committed to this relationship!
Committed to this relationship! I want to fucking marry you!
What?
Where are you going? What is that? What is that?
Listen to me. All right, you are controlling as hell, all right? But I love you. And I know it's because you want things to be the best that they can be. I also know that we're probably gonna have this fight for the rest of our lives. But there is no other person that I want to fight with for the rest of my life.
This is not the proposal I had always imagined.
Well, life isn't perfect.
Might as well be.
All right. And that should do it.
Onto the implant.
No side effects, right?
Just a few minor bumps as the memories take hold. He'll be susceptible to any new information that ties to the neurological pathways that we've created, I think you'll be very pleased with the results.
Thank you for everything you've done for us. Morning, lovely.
Hard to forget all the times we met. Can't await that feeling when you left me